bicep, the lower part of the bicep. Now you notice two things are here. A lot of people, they reach, but look, there's no connection to the hip and their back slightly forward. They say, yeah, I can't resist. A guy like Mo is going to bring me right over his leg. So the hip is in and the head is up. This is what I want, tight. Right, now from here, he's swinging the punches, and I'm cinching it up higher and higher and higher, even going to an alternate grip. Hand here, step. Here's what you have to do, guys. See this leg? I can't be like this, he's gonna step around. Look, now he's in trouble. When I step, I pivot in and step. I'm almost elevating him off the ground here. Then I take one more step and I break the hammer off. Okay? That's number one. Number two, he gets a hold of my head. Yeah, see? I still wanna be here in this position. Now, if the person is your size, a little bigger, definitely smaller. Chin strap, lift, and slam. The guy's much bigger. Right, I'm here, under the nose. I'm gonna rake. I keep raking that nose. I push, and I go right into the guillotine. Okay? If he bends you over the